Okay guys, welcome to my third progress video. Today, we're gonna be doing a bunch of Slayer. And I'm gonna be doing some flipping on the Grand Exchange. I'm gonna be speeding up those clips. So yeah, I just got a clue scroll, so let's go see what we get. Okay guys, so I was in the wilderness being attacked by people, so I couldn't show me opening the loot, but I got a rune flate body, magic longbow, a magic shortbow, and an armidal page. I actually got two pages, so that's pretty freaking rare. I mean, that's like 400k right there from a freaking clue scroll. So, yeah, thank you, Jagex. Okay, guys, so I just finished my 136 tat. 136 tasks in a row, and I got 12 points. So yeah, let's go see what we can get from Neve. Hope she can give me something decent, cause I really am getting tired of Duradel giving me crappy assignments. Elves, why do you hate me? Like, why? I don't know. Stop. Why would I ever want that? That's just bad. Come on. You mean like hellhounds or something, so I can do some clue scrolls. Bloodvelds, again. They're pretty AFK. Thank you, Bae. Hey guys, what's up? So, I woke up this morning and I was pretty bored. And I really wasn't sure what to do. So I'm like, well, I really haven't been risking at all. So I decided to do some Evianses in the wilderness. They drop four adamant noted bars. They're about 520k an hour. So I said, why not? Also, I'll probably get some clue scroll, so that'd be pretty fun. So let's see how it goes. Look at this Evianse dropping the clue scroll. I guess I'll just kill this last one right here, and then I'll tally out. Hope we'll get some more clue scrolls soon. I'll be back with the loot. So, I'm kind of mad right now, because I got all the way to the spot where I needed to dig. And when I got there, you guys realize I have no spade to dig, so yeah, so like I spent like 5 minutes going through those teleport things in the wilderness to do nothing. Okay, so spade. Okay, this should be loot. It's usually my loot spot, so let's see what we get. Oh my god. Oh, that's pretty decent loot. I can't complain. Really, that's really good loot right there. So, yeah. Okay, guys, so I just got another clue scroll. So, I'm gonna kill this one, then I'll be on my way to showing you guys the loot. Okay, guys, so this is my loot for my clue. I'm not really happy about this at all. Because I think this is. I believe this is only like 50k or so. So, it's pretty bad. Usually the average is around 100k, so. Is it? Okay. Let's press check this real quick. If you guys didn't know, if you go in here, you can, on your equipment tab, you can click here. You can look up something like steel bar. You see how much they are. All thanks to Mod Ash. But yeah, let's see what we got from my loot. That. Yep, 55k loot. So I thought. So yeah, let's go back to Evianse's. I think I'm gonna get one more clue scroll and then I'll be done with that place. It's getting pretty boring there too. Hey guys, what's up? So we're back from my trip at Evianse's. So yeah. So I got so from I'm not going back there. Let's just say that, 'cause it's really a waste. I only got 24 admit bars, but don't get me wrong, I mean the clue scroll loot's pretty good. But sadly that trip we didn't get a clue scroll. So a total of 53 admit bars, 9 rune daggers, some armored pages as well from the clue scroll. So I mean it wasn't a total waste of time. It has been like 2 hours I would have to say since I started it. And yeah, so I'm probably gonna go back to doing rune crafting, or I'm gonna try flipping. If I do flipping right now, I will probably speed up the clip of me flipping. And like do the profit that I made real fast, and then I'll probably go back to runecrafting, get a level today. Yeah, Maybe I'll get like 50k experience today, and then I'll just do the other 20k later on. But yeah, let's get to it.
Here comes the money.
Here we go. Money talk.
Here comes the money.
On the block, hold on your bets, here's where the buck stops. See, first of all, I'm stepping out on my own. About time I elevated to claim my own throne. Success in my blood, call it homegrown. Puerto Rican testosterone. Power and money got me crazy cocky. No longer need you, poppy. I know you're mad because you can't stop me. And if you wonder how this player done scooped your honey, I think she smell my cologne, it's called brand new money. Making major moves, man, ain't a damn thing funny. Pimpin' hood rats, the playboy bunnies. They see the... They see it, they see it.
About 50. Like to go out smelling fresh and looking spiffy. Don't like clean money, I want my wrist to be filthy. Cross with the retirement fund, I can't judge till I'm 60. So what am I supposed to do? Rolling through, steady patting them pockets till I'm stacking hole in two. Ching, ching, bling, bling, catching cash and lump. It's a four roll, get a jacket, I'm selling them out my trunk. Whenever, whatever, it takes a shake down a dollar. Muzzle in that direction, wait a minute, holla, holla. All wants to know where they go, where they went. In a mink and Marshall Monday, smelling just like a mint. If you can't see the money, get your eyes clean with Visine. I need five things for seven digits at a time. See, my children chilling, the best, never worse. See, we never get the pebbles, they got the rocks first. Bank vaults unlocking, ching, ching, we're mocking. I'm rocking, my family Christmas stockings are shocking. Fine women anywhere, the naughty denim and leather. Call it tricking, whatever, son, it get better. I'm one smart cookie, the bet that smacks rookies. My stock's on top, your checks bounce while mine's booking. Wrist, I must rock it, chick, stop it, I knock it. Cash looks like I got a gang of fists in my pockets. Fist in my pockets. Fist in my pockets.
Here comes the money. Oh.
Fed up, ballin' so hard, I deserve an and one. Baking soda mark, it, then I'm getting it, ain't I? Obviously, you a bitch, you a hoe, that's just my philosophy. And I'm known to kick it like the captain of a soccer team. Billie Jean, red leather, same color, red lobster. And she brainwashed, head dog. I'm be fresh as hell. Somewhere that you have never been, to the top you never been. You might need a respirator, money on the rise, like I'm counting on the elevator. You gon' need a detonator, swimming with them barracudas. Put that rocket on that motherfucking prosecutor.
So I just got done flipping, and I only made about 205k. If you guys remember, I only started with a 8 mil cash stack, and I'm only at 8.2 mil now. So I mean, only 200k in like an hour and 5 minutes actually. So not really good. I could have made almost triple that with Cosmics runecrafting. So I mean, if you want to just AFK, you want to like do something like play League of Legends or some other game like Call of Duty, like this would be the perfect thing to do. You don't have to click at all, only to like check prices and stuff. But yeah, so I'm probably gonna go craft some Cosmics. So yeah, let's get to it. Hey guys, so I started doing this quest called Cold War, and this is a really good quest. I mean, look at all these penguins. You get to be a freaking penguin. Like, why wouldn't you? And then you unlock this agility course over here. Look at a little snake in the boat. Alright guys, so I'll finish this up and let's keep going. Okay guys, so I did get Cold War done, as you see. So yeah, it was a pretty decent quest. I'm just slowly getting my quest cape. Now that the G's out, it's not a pain in the butt to buy my items. So yeah, there's that big ass penguin. But yeah. So, 1 quest point, 2k crafting experience, 5k agility, 1.5k construction, and I have a penguin suit. Okay, so let's keep going. Hey guys, so I got my 2000 cosmic runes done, runecrafting. So, yeah, so I think I'm going to do some woodcutting because me and my friends are about to play a game, and yeah, I want to kind of hang out with them for a little bit. So I think I should be able to get like woodcutting level, should be able to get 79, so let's see what happens. Hey guys, so when I was playing my game, I turned over at the right second and I saw that I got woodcutting level, so I took a quick geysio, whatever of it. So yeah, there you go. Okay guys, so that'll be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm really tired right now, so my voice is kinda eh. So, strange fruit for the end of the episode. Come on. Yes, perfect. I was not planned or anything, you saw that. But yeah, so if you liked the video, subscribe, like, and comment. I respond to all my comments that I get on my videos, so whatever you leave, I will reply to it. And thanks again for watching. Bye.